Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Bingo. It's time for another bonus blind blackout attempt, and this is our card. It's a bad one. Yeah, it is. It could be worse, but it is bad. But that does not matter. Of course it doesn't. Yeah, we just need to find out what we need. What do we need? 10, 15, 17. That's so low. 17. 24? Yeah, that's weird. 24 iron, that's so low. 7 gold, 3 diamonds, the lapis, the emerald, and also 4 redstone. And then maybe, you know, 5 extra diamonds for 8 total, and then the lapis extra as well. 1 plus 6 is 7 sugar cane. The glass and clay. We need a red flower. We need a cactus green. Some bone meal, 2 ink sacks, we need the cocoa bean, the melon slice, and 2 wheat, we need the mushrooms, we need 2 leather, we need the flint, the dead bushes of sheer item, we need the spruce sapling, 5 gunpowder, 5 gunpowder, we need the cooked stone for the repeater, we need the pumpkin seeds, 1 wool, a chest, an ender pearl, and a string for fishing. You know? Who knows? Who knows? There's a red mushroom there. I mean, that's a useful thing. So some desert to the north. A little bit of cave there too. A lot of desert southwest. And I think that's about it. I didn't really see anything. I didn't really see anything. I don't know. not the best spawn point in the world. I mean, maybe we'll be fine. I don't know, it just doesn't feel like we will be. Don't know why I went for 6. 5 would have been fine. Almost always should go for 5, I think. Anyway. We're fine. We're fine. But it is a weak start, I don't know. I mean, we have the desert for the cactus green and the dead bush, but yeah, other than that, I have 1 red mushroom. But that's it. I didn't see anything else that would be useful at all. And that's not great. I guess you get some extra sticks. If you go for 6. That felt and sounded like a crit, because it wasn't a crit. Somehow we didn't pick up the boar. Oh well. We got a sapling here, we did. I don't know. I don't know. Just R seems a little weak, is the thing I'm worried about right now. But maybe we'll be fine, you know, maybe things are just gonna work out. Maybe we'll just see something useful somewhere, and then everything's gonna be great. Maybe also not. Where's that red mushroom actually? Is it that way? I think it must be. Kind of annoying. Don't see any brown mushrooms, but I don't know. That seems very unlikely. There's one. Should have grabbed the K over there too, but I didn't. There was also some sugar we should have maybe gone for, but that was pretty far off to the side. I don't know. We're fine. For the most part. Okay, that's interesting. We'll go and investigate. That's a dungeon. Or it better be, at least. No, it is a dungeon. I Where is the door? I don't know. Right here. Don't see a chest yet. No, I do see a chest actually. I lied. Not the best. No more chests, right? Oh. Out of the way there. Is this the board? This is the board. Does it would be? No, yeah, we would see it if there were one. Okay. So there isn't one. That's good to know, at least. I mean, it would be better if there would have been one, but what can you do? A painting, a fishing rod. This. All right. Yeah. I mean, that's okay, I guess. It's not great, but it's okay. Let's make some torches too. And then, I don't know, maybe we're just fine. I don't know why we have that name tag and that stuff still. Another dungeon? Nah, it's just one spider. We don't really need it even. That's more than one spider. Could be another dungeon. Actually, I think it is. Which is pretty good. Can't really pinpoint it. Sounds like it's up, maybe? I don't know, it sounds wrong. That's the one thing I'm sure of. Unfortunately, that's not very helpful. But you know, something at least. Should have made a pick. No? It's like here. What? This makes no sense. It is down there somewhere, but there's that cave. I don't know. Maybe it's like in that cave, but not open to that cave. It's possible, at least. It's not a dungeon. Really. It sounds so much like one. Because it's three spiders, but you know. No bone, come on. Two spider eyes, too, I mean. Very rude. I was sure it would be like the third spider, but I guess it was just like a little bit away, and that's why it sounded like it came later. Like it sounded like we had two and then we had three, and that made me think, oh, that has to be a dungeon. Because, you know, why would there be a third spawning so late? But it either just walked away and then made a sound far away, or I don't know. It's just a weird setup there. Oh well. Not the best, not the worst. We'll live with it. Not like we have a choice. Anyway. Could have been a great start. Ish, at least. Kind of mad now, but, you know, be okay. I wish I remembered where that red mushroom was. Right here. So tiny, hiding. All right. I don't know. I don't know if I'm fine with the start or not. I think we'll be okay. It feels like we will be, at least. Definitely does. Anything here? I don't think so. Trying to spot something, but there's nothing in the distance either. Not great, not great. We'll be fine. I feel good. Why? I don't know, I just do. Need more tree, huh? I thought we were in a better spot than that, but nope. We're not. Guess it does make sense. More furnaces. Cook this. Nothing else around here, right? I don't know, we still could be okay, is the thing. I'm not sure. We probably should have killed those horses for leather, but I didn't, yeah, think of it in the moment, and now it's too late. It's a little sad, but you know, what can you do? Because we have some, you know, we have some potential left here, which is nice. I don't know how that can stay, I guess, for now. Need the bone meal for those two. Alright, we're fine-ish. Could be better, but also could be much worse. How much gold do I need? 7? Something like that. Yeah, okay. Sure, hunt an enderman, catch a fish. Chunger stuff. I don't know. If that dungeon would have been a little bit better. It did give us a pumpkin seed, so I guess we can't be that mad, but some other nice stuff we could have had. And didn't get. Let's see. Maybe we spot another dungeon. That would be great. Also still hoping for a temper or a village or something, just to help us out with something. Be it the green gem or the light blue gems, or maybe some obsidian or just an enchanted book straight up. All of that would be great. Don't need chickens. And mob drop wise, I think we just need only a bunch of gunpowder for the TNT. I think I saw a village over there. That's, I think, enough. Yep, crazy. Definitely see a village. That's pretty good, I guess. I mean, we want to make a trade, right? No, don't kill the villagers. Or, like, transform them, I guess. Essentially, it's the same thing. Don't blow up, guy. Rude. Okay, there's a paper trade. A farmer would be nice, obviously. I doubt it'll be one. 24 paper is actually pretty cheap. I just don't know if there's enough around. We have 6 already. There's a bunch of deer, a bunch of this way. Is it worth looking for a different trade? There are also a bunch of pigs. I don't know. Twenty-four. I don't know, actually. 24 is not bad. But it's also not great. Was it 24? Or 26? I'm making up numbers here. I don't know. How much do we have? Huh. 11 more. It's 9 more. So 15. We need another coast here. I think there's a coast if you go down this way, right? That's pretty far, though. I don't know. Don't know if that's still worth it. This one could have a lot of paper. But it doesn't have any. Has red mushrooms, but we don't need those. We don't need the pumpkins anymore. I don't think there's any paper on this coast. This is just very annoying. This is too slow already, I think, to be worth it. But we already like put some time in it. It's kind of hard. Let's catch a fish here and think about things. I only picked up one of those two pieces of wheat somehow. It's just insane. Makes no sense. See, that would have been a really nice sequence if you could just leave now. I'm not sure we can, though. Ow. Very rude. Oh, it's a slime. It's a creeper. It's better. All right. Stupid skeleton. Ruining this entire thing, because now I have to eat, and now the spider's gonna get me, because I can't run, because I have to eat. I don't know how I got hit every single attack there. Doesn't seem right. Oh, more skeletons, come on. That truck's still after me. I need to... Alright, we're out of here. We definitely have enough paper. No matter if the cheap paper trades arrived or not. That's good. Might actually need more food. I don't know. This is one of those things where it might just be objectively the better play to just ignore the village and go for the mountain cave. But I just really hate mountain caves. Or, I mean, I don't hate mountain caves, I hate the lack of them. It's just very frustrating. Almost looks like it's gonna be a zombie village there, but... I mean, clearly it's not, I've already seen the villages, but... All those torches popped off, except the one on the other side. Make it kinda look that way. I think it was you, right? 24, yeah, it's so cheap. So cheap. I'm pretty sure there's no farmer. There could be a farmer. It's a very bad village to explore, though, and we still need a melon anyway. So I think we're just gonna boat away. Is that a good play? I don't know. Possibly not. Well, I never grabbed a second wheat because I did grab two. It's just one sort of fell through me behind me or something. This game's a jerk. Anyway. We need a chunger. We need, I don't know, some other stuff. What other stuff? I actually don't know anymore. 3 diamonds, lapis, 7 gourd, 1 redstone, and iron for whatever, 5, 10. Was it 5, 10? I don't know. I don't know now. 5, 10, 6? No, I don't know. Iron count was very low. We already made, what, 3, 6, 7, 9 at least? And I think we have some left. Maybe 5 or 6. 6. It's 10-5, right? 10-5. That's what's left. Okay. I need a flint. I think that's everything. And I mean, yeah, the enchanted book. Which kind of sucks the most. But that's okay. Something's got to be the worst item on the card. And in this case, it's definitely the enchanted book now. See a cocoa bean or a melon for that matter. That's not great. That's cool. Yeah, let's head for the cold stuff maybe, because that's always it always feels like the wrong prey, but very often it actually isn't. So we'll head over this way, and obviously we'll keep looking for dungeons and tempers and more villages and all that kind of stuff. You know, it's really hard to do all of that at the same time. We'll do it, because it has to be done. Just has to be done. There's another village. We'll grab our second piece of wheat at the very least. And that's probably going to be it. I mean, if there's a farmer here, we could buy a cookie, but we'd still need a melon. I don't know, but maybe, I mean, it's tough. Because it's the enchanted book, we might not have to find a lot of dungeons for it, but we might still have to as well, so I don't know. It's kind of tough, basically, to make a good decision here, because we don't know what's going to happen. That's definitely not a farmer, that's not a farmer, that's not a farmer. That's not a farmer, that's not a farmer. And there's also no blacksmith here. That's kind of unlucky. Two villages, no chest. Would have been very nice to get obsidian or like a diamond or two, at least. Some gold even, who knows. Lots of stuff that could have helped. Don't want to stick around here. Again, there could be a farm, I didn't check everywhere. I don't think there is one though. And I don't want to waste more time. Skeletons, but they were late, so I don't know. Could be something. Don't know. Did suffocate them? So it must be somewhere here, but where? This makes no sense. Oh, there's the bone though. So it suffocated like right here. Another dungeon. Okay. What a shame. Really should have been one. But it's skeletons. Skeletons just aren't dungeons ever, basically. And I mean, like, but we would see it, right? If there would have been like a dungeon here and the skeleton walked out this way, we would see some like cobble or moss stone or something. Pretty sure. At least you have a lot of food now. I guess that's the good news. Our inventory is pretty bad though. It just is. Dropped a paper too, right? Yeah. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be tough to finish now. Because even if we get a Chungurg soon, it's gonna be relatively late already, and then it's just gonna be tough to get Diamonds and Lapis in the Shen book as well. It would be a lot easier, potentially at least, if it wasn't a Diamond Axe in the card. If it was one or two diamonds, I feel like that's much more reasonable. If you're also aiming for the Enchanting Tabor. But 8 total is just... that's a lot of diamonds. But then, you know, we might still stumble upon a chest that helps us. Because who knows how long we'll have to keep running here. That could make it easy. Of course, the cave just goes out of the mountain, not mountain, out of the mesa, so we don't have any gourd. Which is perfect. Is there a dungeon here? I doubt it. How much iron do we have? Enough. More than enough, even. Alright. Stupid cave. For once, you get a mesa cave, and it just... immediately leaves the mesa. Well, there's a dungeon. Two chests, two chances. Nope. But the metal seeds are pretty good. And there we go, yeah. Okay. Now we should have looked harder to see if you couldn't maybe come up with, you know, the cookie trade, because then, you know, we'd be done. That's annoying. Well, not done, but done with, you know, the surface, which is what we really want right now, but... it's always what we can't have. On top of being what we want. Too slow, but whatever. Let's find some gold here. Ah, come on. This is a mesa. Give me the gold. What are you doing, game? What's left? 2 gold? 1 iron, that's 3, 22, no, 21, and then diamonds. Lapis and? 2 chunker. Is that everything? I feel like I'm missing something on that list, but maybe not. No, lapis diamonds, 2 chunger, 2 gold items. Alright. I hate that we don't have any gold here. Spent so much time in a mesa. 2 different mesa caves, no gold. Does this have any gold in it? Nope, because it immediately leaves the mesa. Which is just great. I mean, whatever, I don't want to look now anymore. Oh, I've lost interest in this biome. It's a bad one. That's fine, I guess. Alright. Yeah, this is just one of those runs where it felt like I should have tried harder to look for a cookie trader, and I thought, ah, you know, whatever. And now we have melon seeds, and it would have been great to have the cookie done, but I don't think there was a farmer. The first village, I mean, that's hard to really charge, I guess, because, yeah, it was nighttime. And some, you know, at least one villager definitely got converted. Come on, so many mesa caves without gold, that's insane. rude. There you go. That's what you want. That's always what you want when you run into a mesa looking for gold. Exactly this cave. Couldn't be any better, basically. 7. That's it. We're out of here. Cocoa bean. Is that the village just came from? I don't think so. I might be wrong here, but this seems like it's a different place. But I might be very wrong about that. I think it was more that way. Didn't we come from over there? Or did I run this way? It might be going backwards. I don't know. It feels like it's different, though. It also kind of looks different, doesn't it? I don't think that... Yeah, that other village was more in the water, right? Not... I mean, maybe it's in the water on the other side. Did I boat out that way? I don't think I did. I don't think I did, but I'm not sure. Not sure at all. That doesn't seem familiar, but I don't know. I don't want it to be familiar, I guess. Those are paper trades. This is a paper trade. These are paper trades. Come on, village. Just one farmer. Nope, all librarians. The great village this is. Also, again, no blacksmith. That seems wrong. It's a butcher or something. Are you a farmer? Nope, you're a cleric. Of course you are. Yeah, okay, there's nothing here for us. That seems really unlucky, I guess. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's a different village, though. But yeah, we're running out of time now. Having the enchanted book obviously makes a big difference now. We also have the gourd. Yeah, we have to go. So it's like we're 21, actually. If we just cook for like 30 seconds. Or 40. I don't know if that's good enough, though. 3 diamonds and the lapis and then the 2 chunker things is still a pretty tough list. I don't really know which way I'm going now. Because I'm all turned around. But I'm pretty sure I have not been this way. I'm pretty sure. But not entirely sure. So all we want now is like a big, very brightly green leafed tree to appear somewhere in the distance, maybe with some vines hanging down. That's what we want. Just some giant trees with bright green leaves. That's what we want. Not dark green. No. No. Very, very lime-like, maybe. Not really, it's not lime green. But you know, not that green. That green is not good over there. That's not what we want. Also, those trees are not tall enough anyway. There's so little time now. I mean, I don't know. I guess the diamonds don't have to be slow. It just feels like one of those runs where they definitely will be. So I'd really like to go underground like now. Or actually even like 3, 4, or 5 minutes ago. That would be much better. I don't know. Missed my chump. No. But there's a chunker. There's another village. We don't need it anymore. Unless there's a blacksmith. Because then there could be diamonds. It's the only trade you could make is a cookie trade, and I mean the cookies, right? Yeah, guaranteed. I don't see a blacksmith, right? Pretty sure there isn't one. This looks like a very crappy chunk of those. I don't know if we'll get a melon. And if you have to plant on top of finding the three diamonds and the lapis, I don't know if 6 minutes is enough for that. And we probably don't have 6 minutes. It's probably going to be more like five. It's a pink sheep. No! That's a curse. The curse of the pink sheep. I don't think we can finish now. That seals the fate of this one, I think. Ah, shouldn't have looked. Two enemies up there, great. Because if you don't see the pink sheep, you can get cursed by it. Those are the rules. Feels like I was too far. How have I not seen a cocoa bean? I see that melon, but there's no tree over there anymore. I have not seen a cocoa bean. All the way out there? Whatever, I don't want to look anymore. That's very far away, though. Hate it. Not good, not good. I don't know. I didn't see a single cocoa bean. There must have been one somewhere, but I didn't see one. Is there a cave here? No. I mean, we have a chance, maybe? One lapis, three diamonds. But we have to find a cave. Or just, I mean, we don't have to find a cave. I always say that, but you could just dig into it, of course. You could just dig straight into the diamond vein. And that would be fine, too. It just seems a lot less likely than finding a cave. There's no cave. Oh no, there's some lava. Okay, we're fine. We're not fine, but we could be. We might be. Who knows? Very, very sloppy. I hate it. Just to open up into something good. Come on, open up. Well, there's a lapis, it's great. Don't need to go or don't want to go or... Oh, that's wrong level. I do hate that. I don't need that anymore. What am I doing? All we need, three diamonds. Simper. Simper task for simper man. Come on. It gets even weirder here. Okay, I'll allow it. There might be something up there, but it's probably too high up for diamonds. I really shouldn't be worried about silencing all of the water and stuff, but I am. It just seems very unlikely that we'll have enough time to dig around. But who knows, maybe. It's actually a pretty good cave. me check in here first. No, okay. Come on. There we go. Let's go. It's an 822. No, it isn't. It looked like one at the start, but it isn't. Would have been funny though. Anyway. Easy finish. So that only would have been enough if we would have found the 4 obsidian in the village, which we didn't. Because none of the villages had chests. It's just weird. Pretty good run. I mean, not good time, but just stayed with it, you know? Almost enough. Yeah, there's enough. Okay, that would have been fine. So even if we missed that dungeon, this looks just good here. How did you miss the zombie? No, you didn't. Good job. Alright. Pretty good cave. We hit it straight away basically and just kept going. That's nice. There's also a ravine out here. Diamonds in it. There's a lot of cave here. A lot of diamond lover cave. That's actually very nice. I think this side was worse though. So I'm glad we didn't hear this. Because I'm glad we got to the sub 40 mark, so, you know. Okay, interesting. Not really, actually. So, where were we? Where did we come from? Where did we go? This is where we came from. This is where we came from. This is that village we never really got a good look at. Which kinda isn't great. And we came from this side. Look at that tree. Majestic. Anyway. We came from somewhere over here. I don't really know where we came from exactly, though. This side, I think. And then there should be a village, like, right here. Yes? And then there should be another village on this side somewhere. Or is it just... Yeah, there is. Okay. That's strange. So 4 villages, but basically, I don't know. I mean, we made a trade, yes, but it was very slow and bad. There's one of those where we should have kept going, but you can't really just assume that you'll find 3 more villages anyway. So tough. I don't really know where that first village was because I don't really know where we are now. I don't remember how we got there. Anyway, it doesn't matter. It's another run in the books. I'm actually really not unhappy with this one. It was just there was no chonker for a long time, and then once we had it, we finished. Like, nothing else was bad. There are a few little annoying things. The Mesa Caves were a little bit annoying, but they also gave us that dungeon with the enchant book. The villages were a little annoying because none of them had chests, and the first one didn't have a great trade for us. And also, I mean, if we get a cookie trade early, and then get, you know, then as soon as we get those melon seeds in that dungeon, we just, you know, we just go caving there. That could give us a much better time too. But yeah, whatever. Can't do anything about that, I think. There might have been a farmer somewhere. I don't even want to go and look though. Like, we did check. We wasted so much time in that first village anyway. I don't think I could have stayed any longer without just feeling awful about it, so. I think that's okay. I'm okay. With it, at least. And we're going home. We're going back home. And then we're just gonna stand right here. And that's gonna be it. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.